And we now head to the biggest fire in the state, burning in western Montana. That was now burned over 4,000 acres. The lightning caused blaze is located 14 miles southwest of Ronan on the Flathead Indian Reservation and is now burning 4,800 acres. It is being managed by a local Type 3 incident management team, and there are 170 personnel assigned to the incident. The blaze is burning in grass and timber along a steep, rocky, rugged terrain. No structures or other infrastructures are threatened at this time, but high winds are forecasted today, and crews will focus on hot spots that are near the fire's perimeter. The CSKT Division of Fire reports Friday's planned burnout operation was a success that the controlled lines held. Now, fire crews attacked the lightning-caused Moss Ranch fire near Ronan with a burnout operation today while setting a perimeter to secure fire lines. We hope to have an update tonight at 10.